guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Kajol Mohan. Before I start this video, I want to thank everybody who viewed my previous videos. Thank you so much. Keep supporting me and it means a lot to me. Thank you so much. And coming to this video, I want to share with you my morning drink. As soon as I wake up, what drink I'll be taking. So basically, this is a natural drink for weight loss basically, and it's very easy to make, only 4 ingredients, very easy to make, and it's very beneficial also. So I'll be even showing you how to prepare it, so stay tuned. And I'm gonna even share with you why is it beneficial and what are the importance of it also. So stay tuned, I'll be right back, okay? Hey guys, welcome back. The first step is to boil water. So let's pour water. I've taken a glass of water, so I've kept it for boiling. So let it boil for 5 to 10 minutes. You should add with water the jeera. Let jeera and water boil for around 5 to 10 minutes. Let the jeera flavor comes in with water and mix well. So then we can discard the jeera from the water after 5 to 10 minutes. As you can see, the water is boiling as well as the water color is also changed. So let's turn off the stove. Now let's allow the water to cool down for some 5 minutes. Let it cool down, then let's discard the cumin seeds from the water. Now I have poured down the cumin water into a glass. The next step would be adding cinnamon powder into the glass. I'm taking 1 tablespoon of cinnamon powder. So I'm taking 1 tablespoon of cinnamon powder and mixing it well. You can see again the color changes. Stir it really well. You can even add honey, that's very optional. Many people would recommend it, but I'm not using it. So I should say we have added cumin seeds, so that really helps in burning calories faster for the weight loss. And cinnamon also helps you in losing fat and won't make you hungry for a very long time. You can cut down one meal. So the next step is adding lemon. I've taken half lemon. Add lemon juice to the water. So stir it well after adding the lemon juice. As I've told you already, you can even add honey, but I'm not using it. Honey is also very good for this drink. So if you want, you can add it, or else it's okay. You can drink whatever I've showed you now. The drink is pretty much ready. So drink this once you wake up in the morning, and this will even act as your energy booster for morning workout session. People who work out in the morning, I think even in the evening before you go to the gym, if you drink this juice, I think it pretty much acts like your energy booster. Or you can even try this before your bedtime. It's even more useful. So this drink shows you really good results. I've been following this since 1.5 to 2 years and it's been really great. This drink makes you feel less hungry and it cut down your calories as well, and you lose weight automatically. And drink a lot of water, that is the main thing. Hey guys, welcome back. So you saw the whole procedure, how is it prepared. It's so easy to make, so try this at home and tell me how did it go in the comments below. And please share your morning drink with me as well, so I'll know, right? Okay, before I end this video, I want to tell you this drink all alone won't give you 100% results for sure. You need to have workout, you need to have basic exercises, you have to go for a walk, you should do some yoga. That is when this will be beneficial for you people. Okay, so a small note to yourself before I end this video. Love yourself, you're perfect the way you are. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Let's meet soon, okay? Bye.